give us our intro for the third part of the Spooktacular.
Welcome to Dead by Daylight. I am your host, Slurms 007. Slash, carry, hook. Groans of pain. Welcome to our... If you've been watching our Halloween Spooktacular, welcome to the next chapter, Dead by Daylight. You've seen Friday the 13th, a much inferior version of Dead by Daylight.
Much inferior version.
And you've seen us play Hunt. Not Survival. Showdown. Hunt, Showdown.
Still went down the subtitles. Inside here.
I know, they're everywhere.
That was awesome.
That was cool. Are you at a generator?
Oh, fuck! Can I run away?
Oh, that is you.
I blew up the generator, so I made it 10 times harder for me to fix now.
What did I do?
There was a hole in the floor and it said escape through hatch.
What?
Outside that door, there was a hole in the floor. I bet it's because I'm the only one, because when there's one survivor left, a hatch opens up. So because we're doing one survivor, I bet it automatically cuts the latch.
Huh. It's an interesting game of cat and mouse.
Right? Usually the killer has the advantage, but if I get an instant hatch, I just gotta find it.
Hmm. That's what I'm trying to see if there's a possibility. Is there a specific survivor you want to try out, or?
Let's see, that's what I'm trying to decide. I want to try out one of the strangers. I'll try something.
I'm not even equipping any other things, because it's just you and me. Alright.
And then as soon as I click ready, it comes up saying modified match settings successfully. I was like, wait, what? You can't say that after I hit ready, you dumb piece of crap.
But it can.
Alright, Steve Harrington. Going one on one. Are you the devil boy again?
Nope.
Ah, shit. Are you Ghostface?
Yes.
Okay, because it tells me.
It's oh.
Facing Ghostface.
Nice.
Keep your eyes open. If you look up for a short duration.
This should be interesting.
So which ghost face are you? Are you Stu? Mickey?
I think I'm...
Or are you Roman Ritter?
Oh, no. I'm the girl from the fourth one.
Come on, Ray. Come on, Charlie. Hi, Kennedy. Come on. Charlie, come.
What was her
name? So you're Emma Roberts.
Yes. Where are you, Harrington?
Goddamn Emma Roberts. You think you can slice me like that and get away? Oh, you will put me down, I say. You will not put me on the wall. You will put me back. Opposite of what I said. Ouch. Harrington has died.
I love my little stab attack. You gotta see this. It's quite humorous to watch Ghostface run.
I like it told me you were right behind me, right before you attacked, and I was like, son of a bitch.
I was full on stealth, too. I went full on ghost face and just went, whoosh. It worked.
It worked very, very well.
Whoa. They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Now, that would be an interesting survivor.
Someone that dies right in the beginning?
Yep.
It would be interesting. Alright. Switching to Survivor.
Oh. Think we'll get a bot killer?
No. Cannot start with zero killers.
Oh. Too bad Joe doesn't have an Xbox and cool games like this we can throw him in.
Right? And it would be distraction to get Joe killed.
Oh, hell yeah. Connected to other player.
Right. Who am I up against? Facing the Executioner. Okay.
This is the loading screen that never ends.
It goes on and on, my friends.
Gideon B-Plant.
You can totally change the map at some point after this.
There is no map.
Oh, God. How did you know I was in there?
I didn't.
Yeah?
Oh shit.
Like, I was hiding from you because I heard you, and I was like, shit, I gotta hide.
Yeah, hold on. I had no idea you were in there.
That was fucking funny, though.
I got even better when I didn't realize I was carrying you.
I had enough time to try and struggle out. I almost made it.
I was looking for him, like, where the fuck did he go?
That was fucking great.
Pyramid Head does not run.
So you saw me pretty quickly, though.
No. I didn't even know where you were until I opened that door. I was just walking around.
Well, that was impressive. That means we spawned very close to each other.
Right, and that's terrifying. I almost walked away from that door, too.
God, they're ridiculous.
Yep. There you go. I had an offering to try to spice up the mat pick, but going by your rules, not picking any add-ons for them.
Yeah, it's just
you already can't attack me.
If there were bots, be a different story.
Right. Just feels dirty. Maybe we'll do an online match.
I'll say, yeah, this is our warm-up. This is us getting used to maps and heart locket.
Slice, carry, book, repeat.
Facing the pig. Oh, come on. Oh, that's fucked. While crouching, the pig has no terror radius.
You don't want to see me coming, bitch.
No, I'm not.
But you might hear me coming. I like to stab stuff randomly as I walk around.
Well, this will be interesting. Oh, boy. Huh. The Thompson House. Can't imagine why we got that one. Where do I need to go? I don't like that. jigsaw box. Another jigsaw box. Crap. Damn it, Ashley, you're very loud. You're as loud as the real Ashley. I'm about to be filled with the fright. I can feel it. Wait, I want to go. Where am I supposed to go? I can't find a single generator.
So I found a couple that were out in the corner.
Like, I can't find a single generator. I keep finding a bunch of saw traps, which makes sense. I'm gonna die. I'm like Ralph Wiggum. I'm in danger.
Well, that's alright, because it's gonna take me forever to fucking find you.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, you did find me at one point.
Oh god.
Yeah. But then I saw you and I literally just kept dogging around you. Yeah, I'm gonna die. You now know where I am. Saw that coming. Oh. Oh, I know what you just did. You know what you did. How long do I have? No, and I wanted to see what happened with the trap.
I think the trap is to
I gotta take the money out to the rapper.
Damn explosions, man.
Right? That was what gave me away. That was what gave me away. But you gotta admit, I was good at hiding from you.
You were very good. So, over by the one farmhouse, the latch opened. And I was camping there for a while. So I'm like, oh, he's gonna be coming over here. And I was like, I don't think he's actually, knows the latch is open.
No, I didn't. That was the part. I was looking for the exit, and I was like, I can't find the latch. So I was like, I guess I gotta go do a fucking
generator.
And so I was, boom.
My screen lit up red. Like, what the fuck was that shit? Boom. What is happening? Oh, generator. 100%. Jordan Tatum failed. I don't like the call.
I wonder. Oh! This is how we do this. Well, that.
What?
I don't like what happened there.
Oh.
I'm back at the menu. Hold on.
Oh.
Like the login menu.
Oh.
And so I was like, what the fuck happened? Are we playing as survivors?
Yeah. Maybe we'll see if we can get matched up together on a team first. Ash?
I'm thinking about it.
Huh. What is this?
Why don't I be Steve?
Ooh, there we go. Access to all the perks and stuff.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's kind of cool.
What?
The aura of the generator you are currently repairing is revealed to all other survivors within 32 meters. Killer downs a survivor while you're repairing a generator, you see the aura of all other survivors for these seconds.
Nice. Ooh. Camaraderie. That's a pretty good skill. If you're on the hook and struggling, if you're within 16 meters while I'm on there, the timer pauses for 26 seconds.
Really?
Yeah. I have no idea what I'm doing. Get it? All right. I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
Sweet William Satchet.
Oh, we found the game.
I'm Toxic
William.
X.
Who the fuck's over here being William?
The Martin Extreme. No, it didn't.
You think I can remember? Take a guess.
I have no fucking clue. Song.
I'm gonna say the Trapper.
Slightly lessens the Dark Mist. I'll take that. We are facing the Wraith.
Sound indicates that he has used his power.
Hearing the bell ring means the Wraith is close.
Hey, bring that back up. Bring that back up. I was going to ring up the Wraith. Come on. Son of a bitch.
Well, we work together.
Yep.
We are all in this together, hopefully.
Except for Bell, we have to leave him behind.
Well, yeah, because that's how it happens in Left 4 Dead.
Still bullshit. Otto, David, and Rutgers. Hey, look, we're all here. Well, there you are. Are you okay? I started right next to the other two.
I'm all by myself.
Are you shitting me?
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Yeah. Oh, he's right on me. Oh, he chopped me once.
That's alright, when you're on the hook, I think I'll find
you. No. Where is he?
I saw him go inside the house. I'm hiding.
Ah. I'm still alive.
You're alive?
Yeah, me and I'm Toxic X are injured. By a generator. Oh, fuck, he just got put on the hook. I got Bill. Fuck. Oh, God damn it. Ah, he's on me again. He got me. Oh, God, I don't like that thing. I'm on the hook. I'm on the hook. Oh, I see you. Oh, fuck.
We'll find you to death.
I'm struggling as hard as I can. Yeah, I tried to. I didn't have enough power to get it. He's gonna be able to. Because the killer just got one of our guys. God almighty. God almighty, I'm struggling. I'm struggling. I'm struggling. Oh. I got I put an ability on that lets me see shit. He's near. He's chasing Bill. Abandoned. Yeah, that's his ability. I'm hiding near a generator. Where are you?
I'm over by the generator.
You're near his hook? You take care of him. Yep, he's coming after.
I'm recovering, though.
All of a sudden... Oh, fuck. I've been sacrificed. Yeah, I mean, you can. Oh, you hit it as much. Bill's still alive. I see him. He's coming towards you. But he's getting chased.
Fuck, Bill!
He got you. Near you. Holy shit. You found it. Yep. Good job. I died. It was intense, but we made do.
Megan's gonna get patties for lunch. Do you want a sub or pizza?
Doesn't matter to me.
Doesn't matter to him. You feeling a pizza or you want a sub? Pizza sub? What kind of sub do you want, Alex?
Oh, God. I don't know. Hold on. Ow, my fingers.
I'm trying to think. I might... Phone
Alex wants a meatball sub.
That sounds perfect.
Yeah, and me, I want...
a double-decker chili cheese fry sandwich.
And get some pepperoni balls, whatever else you want, though. I love ya. Okay, yeah, get some good liquors. Alright. I love you. Bye. That's all you know you that recording about what I'm doing. Do you want to stay as the survivors, or do you want to switch to...
Oh, I'm perfectly fine being the,
survivors?
Yeah.
Let's see, who should we be? I'm a bee detective.
I'm gonna stay as Steve Harrington.
Yeah?
Yeah. His abilities are pretty good. Plus, I've leveled him up now a little bit, so.
Whoa. You managed that. My turn is the restaurant. Oh. Name on the soap. Live, laugh, lather.
Yes.
I was not expecting that. Well, I guess I'm having a hard apple. On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
It's pretty good. It's not bad at all.
Even though you got it mainly because Joe complained?
Yep. That
perk. Chuck was like, what? It's cold and it's dark, and the moon is a whistling.
Oh,
I can't seem to put out the lights.
I use the consumable. That gives luck.
No. It does what to what? What?
Gives luck to all survivors.
Oh, nice.
Including you.
Well, that's good.
Unless you become a killer, then you don't get any luck.
Well, yeah. We have... Wait, what?
They're the same guy?
And the same name.
Han? Han? What the fuck? Han, what the fuck? Who are you supposed to be?
Right? Adam Francis Hahn. That was very interesting.
Changing my suitcase.
And that's a good question. I wonder myself.
And both bonds are ready. You're luck. You're welcome, survivors. You will get luck.
We're facing the Oni.
Ah,
while injured, you leave behind blood orbs, which the Oni can absorb to build up his power.
Ugh.
He can, in his fury, he can put survivors in a dying state with one hit.
Ugh.
And gets heightened dash high speed. Yeah, that's not good. That's very not good. That's so not good.
Ugh. Well, hopefully you don't start away from the rest of us this time.
Right? Because that was not fun last time.
I love you, though.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm next to you.
Hooray!
Stick her next to the generator.
Well, that's both good and bad. Yeah, I figured.
He sliced it. He diced it. Fuck these blue ones. Doc, you better run.
Oh, God!
Ah!
Yeah. But he left me alone. Oh, he's picking me up now. I'm hooked. Yes.
I'm just running back and forth by the door. Stop it. Go away. Go away.
Oh, God. Now I'm struggling.
Maybe I'll go back to being what's her face. At least I could see you where you were at when you started out. Come get you now.
The Oni's on a hunt. Yeah.
So that guy got hooked right over there.
Oh, God! God, he's absorbing blood orbs. I'm down. He picked up him and he's gonna try to hook him on my sabotage hook.
Uh-oh.
I sabotaged that hook. I'm hooked. But I'm dead. Yeah, because I if you survive once, it automatically takes you the second time. I've learned that. Well, I was the first casualty. Again. Such shame. I saw that.
It was good while I had it.
Oh my god. I love that I even watched it happen too. Well. Last one's being carried right now.
That's why I didn't even try to struggle.
God. The Oni was terrifying.
He was. I don't like him.
Just all of a sudden, full speed runs at you and downs you.
Fucking noise when they backfire. Mm-hmm. Game over at that point.
Oh yeah.
Nope.
So are we doing another round, or are we switching to?
We'll do one more. I'll switch back to what's her face now.
An unknown error has occurred. Okay.
Way to get error messages. I got the same thing. Oh, since it's the main menu, you can invite me.
Nice. You better believe I'm gonna use that.
What'd you get?
Premonition. I essentially get a cone of I heard a noise.
Nice. The game lets me see three generators which are in close proximity to one another, or I can do lightweight, which makes my running harder to track.
Don't you already have lightweight on?
No, I have the one that lets me see where you're at.
Hmm. That's a good question. I mean, my powers are, like I said, when I'm on the hook, other survivors can see me, and I can see everyone pretty much. I can see everything hidden and whatnot for 24 meters around me. And now I also get a 36 meter range cone, 45 degrees, that lets me know that the thing is nearby. But I have to be looking in its direction.
I feel like I might actually make it to a generator.
So am I. It makes it go faster on the generator. But there's still the QuickTime backfire.
So mad,
I
spent all that time.
Do it, Abadu, Abadu. I'm ready. Bum bum ba bum. Ba 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 bum. Oh.
Who's that lady with the mask on our team? She looks like a
Meg Thomas. Can we talk about the names that are above? Oh.
She's gone.
Yeah, she's gone. Mori Mao 8712.
Got the level 10. Alright, I can do a third perk now.
That's exactly what I did. Whiffy. I think we're waiting on you.
Oh. Oop. Bill? With? No, David King? He looks like a werewolf.
A little bit.
That'd be a cool killer. Now, my offering says you start as far from the killer as possible. I don't know if that's just me or all of us.
We're facing the trapper. Yes.
Right before he turned us into beef jerky.
Beef jerky?
Yeah, old trapper beef jerky. You can see its quality because it's in the clear view pouch. That's what the commercials say, at least.
And now I want beef jerky. Thanks. I call bullshit. I hear no audio notification before a skill check starts. It just happens, and I'm like, what the fuck? And I have headphones on. I should hear it.
All that pops up is that little circle.
Yeah, and you're like, wait, what? Nah. Oh, we're in Hawkins. Oh, we're together.
Let's sabotage this fucking fuck.
Ah! found a hatch.
Is it open?
No.
Dicks.
We got some hiding places here.
I think it's near.
Killer?
Not super near, but it's near. Yeah. Yeah. I repaired a generator.
Nice.
Fuck. But he found me. Nope. He's mad. I don't know where you are. Was that you? I'm hiding, by the way.
I am too. I like that when you're hiding, you can move the camera and see around your closet.
Okay. Oh, I see him. He's up there.
I thought I heard him walking around.
No, he's moving someone. Just put him on the hook. I don't like that I have crows following me.
Did you get him? Or did he get himself off? He got off the hook somehow.
Shit. Shit. Okay, so that's not good. Crows are following me.
What?
Yep. That's really not good. How did this happen? I'm in that one.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's near. Don't go to the right. My ability lets me... My heartbeat starts when he's near.
Nice.
Yeah. Made a mistake. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh. Oh, that was... I thought that was... Oh, God almighty! Oh, God, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die!
If he's
Yeah, he is. I can see you guys. He put me on a hook. The hook is in a room. I thought I was getting using an escape hatch, but I was wrong. What the fuck, dude? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I finally got off the hook, and then he was right there. That was fucking unfair and ridiculous. I see you. Don't come in here. He's in here. He's protecting me. He's coming after you. Well, if he didn't see you, he sees you now.
Yep. Fuck. What kind of asshole uses bear traps? You ain't gonna catch me, bitch. Hey, I said you ain't gonna catch me. No. Fuck
you. Well, I died. Right? He did that to me, too. You were the last one alive, that's why. He just fucking let you... He wanted to make sure you died. He wanted to make fucking sure.
Yeah, he did.
He wanted to leave nothing up to chance. He went right for the jugular.
I know, and I don't like that.
It's supposed to be fun.
That's okay. At least now we can switch to the play as a killer game. And one of us can be the killer.
Boom, 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 boom. Excuse me. Doesn't look like it.
Are you in a survival lobby?
I'm in no lobby now. Go for it, and let's see what happens. So I'm going to try to join as soon as you're in there.
Smart.
So I'm hovering over your thing that says join party so that I can immediately jump in.
Smart.
I try to be. Hey, Chuck. Who's a good boy? Are you a good boy? Who's my good bestest buddy? You are. Yes, you are. I'm literally watching your screen more than mine. Because the moment I see it start, unless they do it in two separate rooms and just combine the two. Think about it. The survivors don't ever see who the killer is until the menu starts.
That's dirty.
It's interesting. I want to join the game. Let me join.
Oh, something's happening. Motherfuck.
One of them needs to drop out.
Right, come on. I'm gonna wait till the last second, then I'm gonna drop out if I need to. That sucks. We can't invite each other into a game with one of us as a killer.
I think they want to avoid the whole, you know, what we did on Friday the 13th.
What? What? I didn't ready.
Well,
in fact, I said leave.